Do a little image training every now and then to make sure I don't get too rusty. Time to see what I can do. And you're just the guy to help me do that. It's not a game. I'm just really pumped to fight you. Yeah! 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 Rock, paper,
The mic's still muted. Game looks really good. I don't know about these controls, just because they're different. Those other ones were comfortable. This one's just kind of weird. I wish you could customize it.
Before this planet's ours.
It would have been ours much sooner if you'd actually done your job, Raditz.
Sorry.
And that's why everyone calls you Raditz the Runt.
Things will be different on the next planet.
You would think that, would you?
Mark my words, if you screw up again, I will kill you.
Wait, I just remembered something. I think my little brother Kakarot was sent to a different planet. I'll bet he's still there.
You have a brother? I didn't think there were any Saiyans left besides us.
If he joins us, the rest of the universe will be ours in no time.
The fact that he's your brother doesn't exactly fill me with confidence. What planet was he sent to?
I think it's called Earth. But now that I think about it, I haven't heard anything about him taking control of it. Damn that Kakarot, what the hell is he doing?
Attack of the Saiyans.
Oh, that's so cool. It's like I'm watching the episode on TV.
Dad?
Got the music and everything. It's so cool.
Sorry for getting a bit carried away, Gohan. I was fighting somebody super strong.
Super strong?
Yeah. A guy going by the name of Piccolo.
Piccolo?
Yeah. Well, he used to be called Demon King Piccolo, and he was real bad to the bone. He's the strongest guy I've ever fought in my whole life. I don't think anybody's gotten me more pumped up than him. I want to fight him again, so I'm hoping to get stronger, and soon.
I'd be afraid to fight someone like that.
You know, I'd bet you'd be just fine if you trained yourself up a bit.
I don't think Mom would like that very much.
Ah, that's right. I totally forgot that Chi-Chi asked us to get some ingredients for her. How could I not remember that? Think. What all did she need again?
I think she wanted some fish and apples, Dad.
Oh, yeah, right. Let's just see if we can't find us some apples around this place.
Okay, I'll go look.
Gohan sure is full of energy. Trip over your own feet.
I'm fine with keeping those controls. I just need to have inverted camera. The minions are really good looking.
Now where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say he couldn't have gone that far.
Dad! Over here!
Hey, wait, what was that?
It looks like he found an apple tree.
The current character must be 10. Oh.
Yeah. Now, where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
This is so good. Like, look at that.
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight
home. I'm not even going the right way. I'm just running everywhere. You go so fast.
Nothing for me over here.
Okay, water's gonna stop me? Okay. Oh my god, that jumping now.
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight home. Went a little too far.
What highlights my objective? Okay.
Yeah.
Zoom in, high speed dash. Let's just go to the exclamation point.
Let's try to find one more. What do you say?
Leave it to me.
Gohan looks like he's having a blast. Hey now! Don't go wandering too far! Gohan, you're a regular bloodhound. Oh yeah, we've got plenty of apples now. Thanks for finding these, Gohan.
I'm kind of tired now, though.
I get it, and I don't blame you. Hang in there, I got an idea. We'll catch some fish and then head straight home.
Okay.
First, we need to find a spot to fish.
Okay. Don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though. Huh? Gohan? Where'd he run off to? The two of us need to go together. Fishing spots right up ahead.
I really have to wait for Gohan. Can you go any slower, Gohan? I mean, come on now.
Huh? What's wrong, Gohan?
I'm tired. I can't walk anymore.
Man, you get tired pretty easy, don't you? I guess I can carry you if you want.
Hooray!
Alley-oop.
Oh, thank God.
Hey, you perked right up. Were you trying to trick your old man? You're one spoiled kid, you know that? So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that. But if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Nah, fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
All right, then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. We should be able to catch something here.
But what are we gonna fish with? We don't have any rods.
Nobody said anything about a rod, did they? Who needs one of those pesky things when you've got a tail?
My tail?
Yep. By dipping your tail in the water, you can feel the fish moving around. Pretty neat, huh? It's really easy once you get the hang of it. I mean, I haven't done it in a while since I don't have a tail anymore. But when I told my friend Bulma about it, she actually made me a makeshift tail to fish with. Can you believe it?
Whoa. Okay.
So what do you say? Let's catch us some fish. I'm pretty sure there's a good spot somewhere right around this place. All right. I have to do what Chi-Chi asked me to do first. All right.
How long this is gonna take? Are you joking?
About right.
You got them, Dad?
Yeah. I bet Chi-Chi will flip when she sees this one. Man, all this fishing is really working up an appetite. You know what I mean? Let's eat.
Yeah. I'm a little hungry, too.
Let's roast our catch over the fire. What do you say?
I'm hungry for some grilled fish.
Okay, time to grill up some fish.
HP and key have been completely restored. Okay.
Man, I'm stuffed! Is there anything better than some fresh fish in your belly?
Ugh, I think I ate too much, though.
Well, if you want to be as big as your dad, you're gonna have to eat a lot of this stuff.
Right. today, Dad.
You know, I had fun today, too. Thanks for your help. I'll teach you how to fish next time so we can do it together.
Okay. I can't wait.
Soul emblems. Items that represent relationships with certain characters and can be obtained as you progress through the story. All the soul emblems that you have obtained can be viewed on the community menu. Soul emblems don't do anything by themselves, but by setting them to a community board, you can activate effects that will help you on your adventure. Oh. You got Z-Warrior, Community Leader Goku, and unlocked a new community board. Community boards are where you set your soul emblems. Emblems can be set or removed anytime, so if you get your hands on a new emblem, don't forget to set it to a community board. To set a soul emblem to the board, simply press A on the soul emblems menu and select one that you want to set. A community's rank is influenced by the overall community level of the soul emblems you've set. I'm not gonna read all this, I'm just gonna skim. Setting them will increase max community level, increasing proficiency will increase. Okay. Increase different commands. With an empty panel, press A. Okay. Selecting Gohan, press A. Okay. So Gohan next to Goku. Same
thing. I bet you'd be pretty strong if you trained.
I don't think so.
Okay. Link bonus.
Oh yeah, Dad! I meant to tell you! I found this while you were fishing. I don't really know what it is, but here, you can have it.
That pause between sentences is too
really?
Much.
Thanks, Gohan!
You don't really talk that slow. Give the item Gohan found. Okay. Using gifts, raising an emblem's proficiency to a certain amount will increase its community level.
Here goes! Flying Nimbus! Alright, hang on tight!
Whoa! It's a dinosaur! Bye-bye!
The orbs of special items you can find on the field. They're essentially for acquiring super attacks, so make sure you collect as many as you can. Oh, cool. Different types of Z orbs. Okay.
Flying Nimbus is super fast!
I've been riding this whole thing since I was just a little kid. Thank you.
this happening.
Flying Nimbus is super fast!
I've been riding this whole thing since I was just a little kid.
Now how do I go up? Okay, so it's all on the right side. Our Nimbus controls.
Only those with a pure heart can ride it. That explains why you've got no problems there. Hey, Chi-Chi, we're back! And we got food!
Hi, Mom! You're late, Goku. It shouldn't have taken you so long to gather ingredients.
Yeah, sorry about that. We did some training, too.
You're supposed to introduce Gohan to Master Roshi and the others today.
Wait, that's today?
Of course!
Sorry about that. I promise I'll remember next time.
Forget it. What are you waiting for? Get in here! I need to get cooking right away!
Get fruit, okay. Meal effects. Okay, that's like Final Fantasy, I like that.
Now then, I'll just take these ingredients and whip you up something tasty.
Meals. What's a dish? It's like boiled fish. Bang. There we go. I hope cooking's not a big part of this game. I just want it to be a little extra side thing. Search the house. Puts new students to the test. Master Roshi throws a stone on which he wrote the character for Turtle Deep into the woods. He states that whoever finds the stone and brings it back first will get to eat dinner, the other will go hungry. Goku finds the stone, but Krillin tricks him and steals it away. He rushes back to receive his meal, but an unexpected trap is waiting for him.
This is the stone me and Krillin used in our training. Me and him had to hunt this thing down. Krillin beat me then, but only because he cheated. I had to go hungry that night.
Well, that's cool. You find items from the Dragon Ball series. Unlock an entry in the Z Encyclopedia.
Where are you off to now, Dad?
I'm going to see Master Roshi, my old master. His place is surrounded by the sea. It's loads of fun!
Oh, yeah! Alright, I'm finished! Here are your lunches. Dig in whenever you're hungry.
Thanks, Chi-Chi! Your stuff's the best! It really gets the blood pumping and the muscles moving, right, Gohan?
Yeah!
Nice. Oh, interesting. Oh, you only have one emblem of each, okay.
Later, Chi-Chi. We're off to see Master Roshi.
Wait a second. Are you forgetting something, Goku? I thought you had something for Gohan.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Oh, his hat?
Whoa, yeah. What a neat little ball!
That little ball on top there? It's a Dragon Ball. I got it from my grandpa after he died. But that's not all you got from him. You are also named after him.
Really? Oh my, Gohan looks so handsome.
It'll be like he's watching over you whenever you wear that hat. So take real good care of it, okay, Gohan?
Yeah, I will. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
All right, we're leaving for real this time.
Goku, don't let anything happen to our little Gohan. And Gohan, be on your best behavior.
I will, Mom. Bye!
I want you both home by supper, you got it?